and peace, Altair. We live in harsh times, do we not? I am in an ocean of trouble. I had a mission to investigate some strange disappearances in the Rich District, and Talal's men saw my face. My status is compromised. Would you be kind enough to eliminate them for me in exchange for the information you seek?
Now, why is he doing that?
Altair, you're rid of the ones who knew me? Excellent. Here's what I learned about Talal. He's a powerful slaver who occupies an area north of town, near the Barbican. He pays a tribute to the city guards so he can operate in the shadows. But from what you showed me today, I'm sure he will share the same fate as the others. Thank you again, Altair.
Make room.
Somebody help me.
Way hack.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
Come no further. Come back now.
Banwazi.
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, stranger. A debt I intend to repay.
comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Al-Hadid rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, find favor with us, that he may grant us victory. Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade for one. Ignorance, violence, madness. We must resist.
What are you all
doing? You're hurting me.
I'll have your head.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
Is this the great Altair before me? What an honor. You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you. I have been eavesdropping and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Masyaf flags to deliver to the Bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind. That is great. I knew I could count on you, Master Altair. Here is what I learned from listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
Such a strange man. Look!
Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere! Watching! Waiting! He tempts us always!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Somebody help me!
Ughra Banwazi!
Down!
Praise God! You've saved me! All the city will know of your sacrifice!
Him to bother.
Nothing. God has forsaken you.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this? Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing
this? Of them?
I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Who did this?
Altair, it seems I've made some enemies. Al-Mualim asked that I shadow the slave trader, and I did, though not well enough. He discovered me, and I've been running from his men ever since. I need to get out of the city, but I can't do it alone. Help me, and I'll share what I've learned with you.
These are dark days indeed.
You're a dead man!
I've been hit!
Make room.
Thank you, brother. Take this map. It lists Talar's hiding places. Useful information should that coward choose to run instead of fight. And from what I know of the man, run is what he'll do.
You must not trespass here.
Death to the infidel! There he is! You cannot run forever!
Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade.